repair kit. Stuff because the super steam pack probably doesn't do very much good in the long run. Oh, I've got the dispenser here. Eddie, care to do your thing? Nope. Okay. So that's what's keeping exploding here. Walkie-talkies! Safe, huh? Could have just turned him off from that terminal there, I'm guessing. Yeah, take that. Ooh, auto dock, yeah. I was hoping this would be awesome. Still addicted. Okay. Yeah, but should I have to hunt for some upgrades or something? perfect, but better than nothing. Let's see, plus my rifle. These aren't worth their weight compared to the others. Another one in the other room. Ah, this is just some sort of console.
Bye.
How did they get down here? This is where that rocket came out that created the mile, or what? I mean, gave access to the mile. Because it's the same facility. Junk! Need any of this, but this is sweet. Okay, I would take the bobby pins. What critters or what? I think he doesn't want to go down there. Okay, I can see that there seems to be some sort of tunnel or nest or something. Good. did change the emerald. Fuck. Okay, so we are back at level 2. So let's not start descending until we have checked what's up here. I mean, what else is up here? So somehow I'm pretty sure I missed a door somewhere. Okay, lift. Upgrades. Nice. So, check how many upgrades are there. I think there are 5, and I have. So far. Right now I can only think about that we have probably missed some of the posters back there. Well. What? This is, I think this is, dead money specific, so I guess there was a possibility to kill them all. Journal entries, I haven't found any. course, I have no idea how far we actually are in the divide scenario, so maybe there will be all those upgrades ahead that we haven't found. My first reaction is, oh, I probably missed something. Okay, manual save. And then we should probably check out the lower levels. What else is here? What else do I have that I don't need? Oh, okay, I think these are the upgrades they speak about. Stuff that I have sold back. Now, what about this auto dunk? It says that it should. It should remove addictions, but it doesn't. Liar. Gave me a reaction when we started to go down the stairs. Okay, let's see. What is it about being here? Oops. Where's that safe? Thank you. right now I don't quite get it, whether he's pointing at the hazard or at some goodies. Could be both. Faster than the computers. Yeah. Okay. Feel much better here. Quick save. Ready? Health check. Do I have other ammo? Oh, yeah. Okay. Tomorrow morning, because oh, and don't have to carry all that. Ground shit that's been devoured by the ground. Okay. Outfits around. What was that? just wanted to convert the fission battery. Behind this door can't be good. I can hear them already. That he's doing, I don't know, it's enough for the harmonics. This electrical zapping, it seems to be working quite well against these buggers. Something tells me that not all the floors will be so quiet. Get, oh, shit. rolling around on the ground. Okay, back in this building. I'm gonna stick to this this weapon. I'm not gonna try anything fancy here. Other posters here. Okay, doesn't seem to be. What I noticed about this vending machine or whatever that is that they all seem to be part of the same central storage or something, because basically the items that I know I sold back one unit are now being offered in another. I don't think they were before. I heard one. Would there be some sort of scripted surprise here or what? Some other space nearby.
You delivered a package. Had markings that matched those in the divide. Not all, but enough. Military markings from some place the bear had savaged in the west. Maybe seeing those markings on it reminded you of home, made you carry it. Enough to make you stay. Maybe the markings on the package reminded you of the road home. No, I am certain. What I hadn't known was that you still lived after the divide. What happened here can happen again. You've already proved it. What you did in Ashton, the silo there. Didn't stop you, though. Like carrying the chip to Vegas. Old world death in your hand. Pieces of the old world like that just need someone careless enough to take them where they need to go to do their killing. All these roads that you walked, these packages that you carried, think it wasn't your choice? Of course, it was your choice. You could have stayed in the Mojave, but you chose to come. Couldn't let be, not in you to let go. Came for no other reason than you were curious, restless, always have been. Had to know the why of it. Now I'll show you. Want to hear the answer of it? Not just history's answer, your answer for what happened here. Accident. Ignorance is a choice. The chip, a choice. As for anger, it is what I carry for the dead and all that come here. The soldiers of the bear, they were dead already. Their symbol diseased. Deserved to die as my brothers did at Boulder City. Mines, bombs. I carry nothing for them. Their deaths here were a mercy compared to the ones that still walk the divide. The supply line, the artery for the West. I have seen the blood of NCR at Legion hands many times. I carry no hatred for duty, if that's what this was. The divide was more than that. Its people more than that. The community that was once here, and the package you brought, both had markings of the divide, markings of America. You've seen the marks, the symbol, as early as the Hopeville silo, maybe. Carried it etched on your weapons. The divide, its buildings, its people, were built around those same markings, surrounded them here. Markings like the flag on my back, when I followed a year road to the divide those years ago, I saw the symbol I wore all around me. An old world symbol, strong to survive here, its people strong. Outlast the bear, outlast the bull. Promise of something better. Kaiser was right to want it dead. NCR was right to want to rake their claws in it. Seeing it changed me. Just as seeing Hoover Dam changed Kaiser and the NCR. Seeing it end changed me too. There was hope here. Another chance. A new nation, stirring to life, a place I could have set my flag. Not the America of old, but something larger than the tribes of the East, something larger than the houses of the West, something this place. I followed a year road here, saw the divide. You led me here so that I could see. Then you brought it to an end. My history isn't revenge or hate. The road that brought us both here isn't about that. It's about the message you carried, the one in that package, whether you knew it or not. The message that one can kill a nation, can kill a symbol, and all that gather beneath its flag. I don't blame you for the divide. I blame you for what you made me see. Now you will see what you brought to the Mojave, and that will be my message to you. The nations of the Mojave, cracked and broken as the divide, its people the same. I have walked at Kaiser's command across the east into the west, far enough to know Kaiser's word did not drive me, far enough to see the end. You've seen it. No courier, whatever their flag, can ignore it. Why you didn't stay in the West, why you wandered. There's no future in the bear or bull. The bear is diseased, barely clings to life. And the bow, when the legion reaches the sea, it will turn on itself and die. Killing one will end both, and you made me see how one could do it. Your ignorance, carelessness, can be used with a purpose. Really? Who's to say the truth of it? You? No. You walked from this, turned your back on it. Now you and others will answer for it. I'll start with the West, let that burn. Then, if the East falters after, I'll bring the divide there as well. Burn away the flags. Begin again. Your road's not done. Haven't walked it full yet. Not nearly enough. The way ahead and below leads to the heart of the divide. And there, you and I, we'll have an ending to things. At the end of the divide, through the trenches and wreckage, that's where you'll find me. My new home, here, amongst dead men. You and that machine. Keep your eyes on the tower that cuts the horizon. You'll find your way. Made it this far. Not much farther to go.
I'm starting to really, really dislike this guy. And need a manual save here. And end this episode here. And then what's this? Oh, flares. Anyway, we need a pause here, and with the new explorations, I will continue later.